They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, what is it like sitting for a piano Abrsm graded exam? I did my grade 1 exam in 2011-2013 and I had practiced hours a day for the exam. I was very nervous. It may be slightly different for you as I was only 12. As I walked in I was scared and I was instructed to sit down on a chair outside a hall with two pianos in. When it was my turn, I walked into the hall and saw the teacher who looked friendly enough. I sat down at the grand piano. He asked, "What's your name?" And I reply with my name and then the sound of him scribbling something down. The silence is unbearable. I just wanted something to break it. He then instructs me to play my pieces and say the name out loud to him. I do this until I make a mistake with the chords on my C piece, which then I panic. He then asks, "Do you want to try again? It won't affect your mark." I accept gratefully and in my result I get 30-30. My scales work was similar and I managed to get past my sight reading well. Conclusion. The silence is unbearable. Most examiners are friendly. There is no reason to be scared or worried. My heart was racing throughout most of it, though. You think constantly that you are going to play the wrong note. Thank you and I hope this is detailed enough. My first answer. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the piano professor pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.